Wu will fall before my might.
If I might make a suggestion.
You mean this?
The Alliance had destroyed the ambition of Dong Zhuo. Still, the Han remained powerless as each lord began to dream his own dreams of conquest and power. Chief among these was Cao Cao. He gains control of the Emperor, defeats Yuan Shao, and wins control over most of the North. In 208, Cao Cao began his southern campaign. He easily gained control of Jing and continued on towards Yang, the land ruled by Sun Quan. Sun called up his elite naval forces to thwart the invasion. However, he was still vastly outnumbered. Zhou Yu commands the defense. Victory or death, the defense of Wu begins.
Thank you. Yeah.